Backus trying to get it to Oshie. The Rangers able to take it away. Kreider and Nash. Nash turns, his shot blocked. Nice play by Kreider. Gets it to Nash. He shoots. He scores! Rick Nash gets the Rangers on the board with the first goal of the season.
You know, Sam, you love to see that Rick Nash is trying to get shots right away. So right from the neutral zone, right side of your screen, here comes the shot, but it's blocked. But what an effort by Kreider, who dives, makes the play, then the pass, right onto the stick of Nash. Here it is again, blocked. Look at this effort from Kreider. Reaches and now dives, knocks it right to Nash, and the quick shot just inside the post. And the Rangers calm this crowd a little bit. They take the excitement out and take the early lead.
Delouis after it, took a hit, shot by Nash, blocked in front. Kreider to Nash. Nash moving, shooting, save, Elliott, rebound, played by Pietrangelo. Oh, good shot by Rick Nash. Kept in, here's Delouis. Nash scores! What a shift by Nash, Kreider, and Delouis. And the Rangers lead for the third time in the game.
Sam, all the Blues thought the puck was going out of the zone. It hit a stanchion in the glass and bounced back towards the net. Here's just before that. The great shot right there. Kreider with the setup. Nash the shot. Good save. Now St. Louis has it. They think it's going out. Right off the glass. No, it hits a stanchion. Bounces all the way back to in front of the net. And then St. Louis set up Nash for the goal. There it goes. Off the stanchion, not out of the zone, back the other way. St. Louis alert, beautiful pass, wonderful finish. Again, the Rangers lead it by one.
So inside 6 minutes remaining in the third, Marco Dano with his first NHL goal, and that makes it 4-1 for the Blue Jackets. Duclair with a good intercept. Duclair tries to slide it through, has an opportunity, and they score! Anthony Duclair with some terrific poise, and he's able to find Rick Nash, and the Rangers cut it to 4-2.
You know, we talked about Lee Stempniak in the second half of the game. Duclair has been tremendous as well. Boy, oh boy, is this kid showing an awful lot. His quickness, there's a play again, holding onto the puck, stays with it, loses it, stays with it, steals it again. One setup, wow, what a play. That is just some kind of play by the youngster Duclair, who has two assists in this game, and Rick Nash puts it in.
Well, I'll tell you, he turned away from a shot in a prime zone, didn't he? And then he had Nash off to the side.
Boy, he's got vision. Everybody thought, I think, Dave, along your lines there, I think everybody thought he was going to shoot.
Well, they're doing a real nice job of moving the puck and getting shots.
Ball back on the ice, but the Maple Leafs back in the zone. Santarelli's shot got deflected high and away, and now the Rangers look to break. Here's San Luis. Nash goes to the net. Rick Nash scores! Fourth of the year, and we're tied at one.
And two things happened. Marty St. Louis, that pass was going to be on his skate, so he didn't want to slow down to take it, so he jumped out of the way. He's on the left side of your screen. Watch him jump so that he doesn't have to break stride. And then Rick Nash delayed just an instant before going right there. A little delay. Now he goes to the front of the net. Beautiful play by Marty St. Louis, and Nash, his fourth of the season.
Leaves it for Dan Girardi and gets it back. It was blocked, good play by Hosso, and then Girardi was able to move it out to Nash. But Nash moves in on Thomas Hickey. On goal, it goes in! Rick Nash does it again!
In their own zone. Marty St. Louis is there. He stays with it. Gets a little help from Girardi. And now here comes Nash with a little bit of time and space. Look at how he's just driving, determined to get to the net. And he's, even though he's at a bad angle, when you're hot, keep shooting the puck. He does. Halak should have stopped it. He didn't. The Rangers take the lead.
Some good moments in the first period as well.
Well, they gotta score a key goal too when they play like that. And again, their power play is on an over to start the season.
Nash, he scores! Rick Nash continues with a hot stick.
Protecting the puck.
beautiful pass from Duclair. I mean, that was a thing of beauty. St. Louis to Duclair, and then Duclair with a perfect pass. And there's that release by Rick.
Off the faceoff, Nash shoots in and scores! And exactly what you were talking about, Dave. Another second effort goal for the Rangers right off the faceoff. It's 3-0.
This almost looks like Stalock, who has trouble handling an easy play, is so anxious to want to play the puck that he misplays it, and then reaching to get control of it. The effort that Dave's talking about is right here. Look at the reach. Lifts the stick of Demers, the defenseman, and then reaches again. And Stalock is not in good position. Wow, what a period.
Two goals in a matter of seconds inside the final minute of the second period, and the Rangers lead it 3-0.
Zajac got a stick on it in the neutral zone and fired back in. Zydlewski back in his own end.
Give it away, Mueller, they score! Rick Nash in front! Got the loose puck, and the Rangers tie the game at 3.
Well, that's too bad, because the Devils so close to taking a two-goal lead again. Puck zipped around, and Marek Zydlewski makes an ill-advised backhand pass there, and he saw Travis Zajac there, and he was there. 2020 hindsight, he should have went back up the wall, but Travis Zajac unable to reach that pass. It goes right.
And he did, but he wound up deflecting it on goal. Dropped off by Broussard. The quick shot by Zuccarello, a save by Kemper. Broussard now to Hunwick. Wrist shot, save, rebound, score! Rick Nash with his 9th of the season. And it's a 3-2 game.
And sometimes you just need a save to stay in it. And here's the save. Parisi with the pass, and there's the redirection. And Lundqvist, what a job he does to find the puck and then fight it off. And then here come the Rangers the other way. Two saves by Kemper on that rush. And Broussard gets it right back. Hunwick the shot. There's Rick Nash, who was in front of the net screening on the first goal. And now there's life in the building.
Two goals for the Rangers.
Played for Rhett Gendron. Brought right back ahead now and can be handed on for Broussard. Broussard with a step at the half boards. Squirted it on back for a play by Hunwick. Then back to Broussard.
Well, we talked about Rick Nash in the open. Getting to the front of the net and hanging around a little bit more. I don't know if this goes off his backside. But net front presence, the shot from Derek Broussard. Gustafson was reacting like he was bumped or interfered with, but the Rangers with a 1-0 lead.
What Gustafson didn't like at the end, watch Rick Nash stick right into his mask and almost into his eye, and the Nash says, hey man, I'm sorry, didn't mean to do that. Nonetheless, good eye, Eddie, off his tail and into the back of the net. Bad start for Detroit.
And so play halted here for Rick Nash, first on the power play and his 10th of the season. It's 1-0 New York. Time now for the K Jewelers go-to guy. It is Rick Nash, 12 games, his 10th goal. This one unconventionally off his wallet, presumably a large one. Assists 3 and points 13.
St. Louis plays it back to Klein, back around to Broussard. Broussard comes out, pass tipped by Bernier. Taken away by St. Louis. They score! Rick Nash into a wide open net.
Picks up Rick Nash. Nobody. And here comes the pass by St. Louis. What a thing of beauty.
Four-goal lead.
Starts with a step-on face-off win and a clear by Mark Stahl. Step-on to Nash. Stahl and Girardi. Penalty kills. Nash scores! A short-handed goal! The Rangers' first shorthanded goal of the season makes it 5 to nothing.
Faceoffs have been so important for the Rangers in this game, and it starts with that. Derek Stepan wins the faceoff. Now, as we've seen the Rangers throughout this game, have control, clear it down. Stepan wins it, is the first one down the other end, and then makes that pass through Rick Nash. No one picks him up. What a play, Derek Stepan. One end of the ice wins the faceoff, and then sets up Rick Nash for the shot on the other end to make it 5-0.
And Rick Nash now leads the league in goals scored with 12 all by himself. He has a goal and two assists in this game.
Played along for San Luis. Ricocheted on now to Nash, right in front. Oh, and he shot one that ricocheted off Mason and went high.
If he hits the net, that's in.
Step on, side of the net, San Luis across, score! Nash!
Boy, after a great chance for Rick Nash where he put the puck up and over the crossbar, the puck movement, Stepan to St. Louis, and no chance for Steve Mason as Rick Nash has a wide open net.
Crisp passing, precise passing, and a great finish from Rick Nash. You could be Superman and play a goal, and you're not stopping that one.
In recent days, and that is consistency. That's what the Rangers are looking for. Lead to Nash. Breaks to the net. Scores! Oh, Rick Nash. He's got the finishing touch this season. 5-0 Rangers.
Wow, what a game he's playing. Both ends of the ice. This is an absolutely beautiful pass from Broussard right here. Looks up. Hard pass to Nash, who puts himself in a position to get it, and then the backhand, one hand. Broussard catches the puck, now he looks up, where's Nash? My God, gives it to him, and then Nash, what a pair of hands, as he beats Tokarski with the backhand shot.
Rick Nash tied for second in the NHL, and goals scored with 14, tied with Steven Stamkos. Broussard wins it, but Nash couldn't find it. He's tied up by Schuster. Now he does. Plays it back to John Moore. Takes the shot. Save, Bishop. Kept in by Dan Boyle. Zuccarello. Taken away by Garrison. Schuster lost it. Gave it away to Nash. Nash comes in front and shoots. He scores! Rick Nash using his strength. Gets his 15th goal of the season, and it's 4-3.
Now that group was worn out for Tampa Bay. That whole group of five, they couldn't find a way to get off the ice. The Rangers kept changing lines. Alain Vigneault doing a good job getting fresh players on the ice, and then this play by Nash. Beautiful move, using his strength in the corner just to fight through everyone. Here it is again, look at the strength. Stamkos takes a wave at him with a stick, and then he has to fight off Killorn, who was battling him from behind, and then that release by Rick Nash ties it.
Handed over to Voracek, able to step by one. Voracek fed it across, protected by Shen, passed to where Voracek had been, knife back up the boards and carried on by Nash, okay. And a three-on-one short-handed. Stepan with McDonough driving the net, Nash score! A short-handed goal, and it's 3-0.
Winning one-on-one battles, wanting the puck, and then pushing the pace. Even shorthanded, the Rangers do that. It's a great job reading, reacting, and Rick Nash just whipping it by Steve Mason.
Well, this all starts in this area of the ice. A two-on-one, and the Rangers come up with it. That's Boyle. Every player on the ice touched the puck for the Rangers there. Boyle to Nash, to McDonough, to Stepan over the Nash. It's number 16 on the air. No chance for Steve Mason, but that can't happen when you have the man advantage to lose that battle below the goal line.
Nyquist checked by Klein. Zetterberg with a shot, hit Bronson.
Look out here.
And a break as Nash is in from the blue line, in all alone, he scores!
Boy, Rick Nash continues to put up the points against the Red Wings.
Well, you see the offense, they're pushing and pushing and pushing. And when this puck gets turned over right here, there he goes. And you see the defense is pinched in here. Can't get to him from the far side. And Rick Nash is not going to miss this opportunity too often. Goal number 17 for the big rangy winger. And 2-0 Rangers on four shots. Penalty shot fashion, shootout fashion.
And that, Mick, is his 27th goal in 59 games against Detroit.
Nash was in good position. Zuccarello lifts it ahead. Dumoulin trying to block the dance, breaks in. He scores! Rick Nash with a heads-up play and a beautiful finish. And the Rangers lead 2-1.
You know, it starts with the defensive play in their own zone. Nash is in front of the net right there. Makes the play. Now he comes up the ice. And Dumoulin has problems with it. And watch him get his own rebound. Wow, what an effort to stay with it. Fleury makes the first save, but watch the stick of Nash here. Save. Nash reaches back, finds his own rebound, and puts it in. What a goal. Rangers up by a goal.
6 goals in the last 8 games for Rick Nash. He has an 8-game point-scoring streak against the Penguins.
Sam, how about how he gets his own rebound? I mean, so many players, especially at that speed, to be able to reach back at that speed and collect his own rebound and put it in was a remarkable thing. Here it is again. He's almost past the net, and look how, look the effort. He just stays with it, gets his stick back there, puts in his own rebound.
And the Flames take over. DJ Brody fires in hard around the boards. Klein is there, goes by him out of the zone. Here goes Nash. Nash breaks to the net. He fakes. He scores! Rick Nash with another beauty. His 19th of the season. Rangers lead 1-0.
And he was on the side with Giordano, their top defenseman. And did he ever turn on the speed? The Rangers do a good job getting it out of their zone. Here he comes. The move, the strength, the patience, and he just slides it in the far side to give the Rangers the lead. That little delay move, and then he used his body to protect the puck to bring it across the other way, and his hands were so fast that Ramo couldn't get the stick there to try and poke the puck.
Wow.
What a goal.
Stepniak for high sticking. That shot by Hudler, blocked in front, comes to Giordano. Flames with 6 power play goals in their last 7 games. Excuse me, last 9 games, 6 for 29. Rangers 2-on-1, shorthanded Nash, he scores! Rick Nash does it again! His 20th goal of the season. Bob Hartley can't believe it. Rangers lead 3-0.
Now the Rangers lose the faceoff. And then they work hard to cause the turnover, and here it is. Turnover quickly the other way. Nash leads the rush, gets it back from Stepan. Shorthanded goal, what a pass. Beautiful pass, Derek Stepan right underneath the stick. And Rick Nash, he's not missing many. Just inside the near post, shorthanded goal. Goal number 20 for Nash, 3-0 Rangers.
Another 20 goal season for Rick Nash. And being physical, and then Ovechkin knocked down Zuccarello. Works Orpik with the puck. Backstrom back to Orpik. Pass through for John Carlson with room. He shoots high, and he's deflected off the glass. Out comes Rick Nash. Broussard to the right. Broussard moves in. Pass to Zuccarello. Score!
Start. McDonough on Ovechkin takes him out of the play, breaks it up. Now the Rangers come back. This shot will get deflected, I believe. Yes, it hits the leg, I believe, of Carlson or Broussard. Here comes again, or pardon me, Nash. I believe it hit Carlson. That shot would have gone wide as Zuccarello was checked right at the timing shot. He gets it for two of his bounce. The Rangers take the lead.
guard hit by Orpik. Nash takes the puck in against Carlson. He scores! Rick Nash, his second of the game. It's 3-0 Rangers.
And Derek Brassard smartly lets the puck go. Sees Orpik coming, stops, takes the hit, and then this shot. Holtby, I think, would like another chance of that one. I thought maybe initially it was screened by Carlson. Didn't look like it there, but Rick Nash with that.
San Luis, the Boyle for the drive, blocked in front by Orpik. San Luis, the Boyle. Brassard, down low step on. To Nash, he hit the post, and the rebound goes in! Marty Saint-Louis, it's a power play goal! And the Rangers lead 4-2.
Now the Rangers worked it around so well, and had chances, and Holtby was making the saves. And Nash finally gets a shot from out a little bit further. Instead of being in front of the net, he's out off the post. And St. Louis knocks it out of midair. It hit the post, it hit the glove. And then the blade of the stick, and there it is. Did St. Louis get it? Or did it go off the glove?
I think he hit the glove, and the glove hit the puck. Yeah.
Either way, let's see. Might be Nash's goal. I think it's Nash's goal. I think. But I've been wrong once or twice this season.
Sorry, back to San Luis. Buffalo, 27th in the league on the penalty kill. Nash in front, and it scores! Rick Nash!
See Buffalo, how they back in. The Rangers, they keep moving it around. Now they'll spread them out a little bit, and they'll just wait. And Nash eventually will get to the front of the net, and so will the puck. And Nash is strong. Nash actually looked like he went through the legs. What a play. Moves the puck into his skates. So it's so hard to defend. Look where he moved it. Right into his skates.
Pushed ahead by the Rangers and taken here now by Brassard. He's got Nash trying to get free. Brassard for Nash, and it was knocked away by Botnin, who got a skate on it. Giveaway though, Klein with a shot here, knocked down, it's good!
I think Derek Brassard's gonna get credit for it. It's hard to tell because the Klein shot was semi-blocked. I think it went off of Brassard, I'm not quite sure. But the clearing attempt started off the rush here, and Botnin did a really good job. And then he cleared it inadvertently right up the middle of the ice while Klein was in great position. And there is the initial shot. Does Brassard touch it? I'm not quite sure. It looks like it rolls right off of Brizgalov. Yet, well, he didn't see it. He felt it. It hit his shoulder, and then he was looking for it, tried to react to it.
As Tennyson will keep it in with a skate, but it goes right to Zuccarello. Ahead for Nash. Rick Nash with the empty net. Nash shoots, scores. And the Rangers make it 3-1.
He's had a phenomenal game, Nash has, in all three zones. Back-checking. He's made some great passes. And you see the strength, first the speed of Nash to win the race, and watch him cut across, hold off two guys, then have the presence of mind. He knows it's an empty net. A lot of guys would might try and shoot it right there. And Burns and Depp.
Out by Sutter, angled back, but through Letang might be a chance here. Racing up the wing is Nash. Nash with a shot, he scores! Nash at 26 seconds.
This puck, he's got something going, but Rick Nash picks up this puck, quick wrist shot short side on Marc-Andre Fleury for goal number 27.
It's a little bit of bad luck, as Eddie was just saying, for Letang, but watch how Rick Nash will just blow that
in place. That's where everybody knows where they're supposed to be in case there's a breakdown.
Score! Nash backed off, flipped one, defended deflected in, and it's 3-1 in favor of the Rangers.
This goal has all kinds of odor on it.
A lot of time, just fire it towards the net, and there's Rob Scuderi. No chance for Marc-Andre Fleury. He's anticipating this puck coming right into the midsection, and then there you see the stick of Scuderi deflecting that puck up and over his goaltender.
Derek Brassard with another faceoff win, beating Brandon Sutter. Monster of help.
He's a puck-moving defenseman, and he's going to get a lot of money.
Puck intercepted by Nash, comes in, and scores! That's how you break the shutout string. Rick Nash with his 29th of the season. Rangers leading 1-0.
What a shot. This is a turnover by Carolina, the long pass. Nash not only read it, but he had to take an extra step to his left to allow Miller to get back onside. You'll see him here now. He delays, waits for Miller, and then snaps it. It's one you expect your goaltender to stop on the short side. Cam Ward knows it, but the way Rick Nash is going this season, that's not a surprise.
Number 29.
Good job by Mark Stahl on Jimmy Hayes. Barkov winds it around to Bjugstad. Got some size on this power play. Takeaway. Nash breaking in. Nash all alone. Nash scores! A shorthanded goal for Rick Nash. His fourth of the season. And the Rangers tie it at one.
Ekblad is number five. He has trouble with the puck there. And then Nash just flies by, catches a flat foot, and what a move by Nash. Fakes to his backhand, goes back the other way. There's Ekblad. He just doesn't have any momentum, stumbles a little bit, and then that fake backhand back to the forehand, and the fourth shorthanded goal of the season.
It's picked up by Campbell. Rangers and four skaters on the ice. The Rangers have wound up shorthanded. All right, it's a 4-on-4, excuse me. Takeaway by Nash. He breaks to the net and he scores! Rick Nash with an empty net goal puts it away for the Rangers and gives him a tie for the league lead in goal scoring with Alex Ovechkin with 31.
What a good play by Stepan. This nearly becomes a hand pass, but it's just inside the Ranger zone. And then there it is there. And then and it's touched. So then watch Nash. He'll throw it out in front so he can fend off Peary, who was coming back to try and slow him down. So Nash wanted to make sure that he could skate back into the puck and that it wasn't knocked off his stick. So he throws it ahead a little bit.
It wouldn't connect with Wrigley Field, I suppose. Thrown off by Seidenberg, tipped by Marchand. A lot of good defensive play, but now here's Nash moving in!
That would be 32, and it's 1-0. Well, the puck is over here on this side of the ice, but there's the goal scorer. Seidenberg has it. Good gap, good control there. Marty St. Louis gets his puck to Rick Nash. Little forehand, backhand on Tukarev just inside the post.
Celebrate the skill of Rick Nash. Brad Marchand knows better than that. That puck's got to be in deep. He turned it over at the Ranger blue line because of the gap control that Eddie was talking about. Not a lot of space, but he can't turn the puck over there.
Goes high, taken off the board. Almost stolen by Fisher there. Boyle. Outside left, Derek Brassard. Saint-Louis was going down back door. Kevin Hayes in a high slot. And the backhand try by Nash and the rebound put in. Rangers tally on the power play at 11:49 of the period to take a 1-0 lead.
Of disgust on Shea Weber's face. One of your best penalty killers unavailable. Talk to you about Nash and his position in front of the net. This is all the difference. Puck is wheeled through on his backhand. The first bit denied. Rene with the pad save. You see right there, kicks it out, but Nash with the follow-up opportunity. There you see one, and Nash bangs the second one in behind Pecorine. Hard to ask a goaltender to do much more. Nash has to be controlled.
Tied up, able to play it, double team. And help from Mark Stahl for Nash. Comes out in front and shoots, he scores! Oh, great goal by Rick Nash! The NHL's leading goal scorer comes through to make it 5-3.
Rick Nash just wouldn't give up. His two line mates had already made a change. There's his dad, Jamie, watching all this. And Nash will recognize Hayes going to the front of the net and taking someone with him. There's Nash behind the net, gets knocked down. Now he'll get it. You'll see Hayes go right to the front of the net. He takes the defenseman with him. Nash recognizes, and what a power move to not only get there, end of a shift, and shoot all in one motion.
Goal number 34 for the NHL's leading goal scorer. Erad on Stahl. Korpikoski had it knocked away. Good play by Zuccarello. Klein goes back for the puck. Fires it up the boards for Nash. It got through. Nash shoots. Scores! How about that one? Number 35 for Rick Nash. 2-1, Rangers lead.
Yeah, this starts behind the Rangers net. Mark Stahl, instead of playing the puck, leaves it for Klein. And then Klein, here it comes, behind the net, and then Klein all the way up the boards. Last night, Smith lit in the winning goal on the short side. I believe this was short side also. Short side, off the post and in. That was the game winner last night against San Jose. Rick Nash, same shot, Rangers lead it.
How about the Klein pass getting through? Good idea by Kevin Klein, and it worked. Viega. Knocked down. Broussard to Nash. He breaks to the net. He scores! Rick Nash with his 36th goal of the season gives the Rangers the lead.
I'm telling you, this pass from Broussard is brilliant. This was not a clear lane for the pass. You'll see Broussard put this through a player right there, right onto the stick of Nash. I mean, that was an absolutely brilliant, brilliant pass. And then Nash just does what he does best and scores the goal. That was Viega, 55, who tried to get in position. And the quick turnover by the Rangers in the neutral zone, quickly the other way. Excellent pass, and the finish by Nash.
Klein, he looks to move it out of there by sending it across ice. Brought in over the line, beside the shot, they score! Nash didn't have much room, but had enough to squeeze it in the short side, and the Rangers take the lead.
Yeah, this was just an amazing pass. Rick Nash getting his 37th of the season. But watch this pass coming from the side. Slap shot pass straight across, and Rick Nash just leaning into it, down on one knee, taking this shot. But Derek Broussard taped the tape, and Nash made no mistake. Just leaning right into that for his 37th. Nash right now is on pace for 53 goals this season.
And the puck is cleared in. Stewart bumping with Girardi ever so lightly.
Rangers keeping Nashville to the outside. Forsberg to Ribeiro. Stahl checks in, tipped away. Nash sends it down the ice and scores! An empty net goal for Rick Nash. His 38th goal of the season. And the Rangers have put it away. It's 4-1.
Yeah, their defensive play has been superb in this game. Nashville just can't find an open man in the middle of the ice. Eventually, they'll just try and throw it there. We'll watch what happens. They're looking,
everything to the outside. When they do try and get it there, Rangers in good defensive position.
Up ahead, Brock Nelson taken out along the boards. Dallas right back in, but the Rangers take over. Out comes Broussard. A Let's Go Rangers chant up from the crowd. Shot by Nash. Score! It was deflected in front, but the Rangers have the lead, 2-1.
Now the Rangers do a good job from their own zone. Brock Nelson tries to get in. Stahl and Girardi were the pair here. They make the play. Eventually, Broussard has some time and some room, and it goes right off the stick of Strome. And in, this was going to be a pass from Nash. Head up all the way. Looked like Strome was the guilty party just inside the post. And the Rangers with the early third period goal lead it.
After coming out of the first period, tied in shots on goal at 14-14, it is 13-4 for the Bruins in the second period as the Rangers have lost a lot of momentum. Kreider over the line, onside, back in front, and Nash tucks in number 40. And there's some momentum for you. The Rangers get on the board with 3:11 to go in the second.
Well, there's a sequence for you. The breakaway chance for Erickson. Bruins can't extend it to 5-0, and then in transition. You can see Chara trying to jump up in the play. Now he's got to get back. He's pivot. Now a second pivot, but Nash gets separation. Don't underestimate his powerful long stride. That's a well-executed play. Nash with that net drive off that far post. A pass that's able to get through Bergeron. And Nash has Chara beat off that weak side. He's just going to backhand it home. Nice little feed by Kreider. And the Rangers got what they need. A little life here at the end of the second.
1-for-3 in that game. Over the last six games, they're now 2-for-11. There's McDonough moving, looking. McDonough to Broussard. McDonough and Yandle, Broussard, Zuccarello, and Nash. Nash fires. He scores! Rick Nash! It's a power play goal! 2-0 Rangers.
Yeah, he surprised Dubnyk. Dubnyk thought that Nash was going to make a pass across because the defenseman, Keith Yandle, was sliding down and instead fired at the goal on the inside. Here's McDonough again. When Nash sees it, he looks one way, and instead you could see Dubnyk just coming off the post because Yandle was coming down the weak side. There's Yandle on the far side. Nash instead fires it at the goaltender. And he fools Dubnyk off, Dubnyk and in, and the Rangers with the 2-0 lead.
Rick Nash with his 41st goal of the season, only his sixth power play goal. If there's one thing that separates Nash and Ovechkin, who have gone at it for the league lead in goals scored most of the season, it's that Ovechkin scores on the power play.
Sure does.
But that was a great goal for Rick Nash.
Nothing was called.
Rello skates it clear. Down the middle goes Rick Nash. Yandle drops it off for McDonough. He was checked from behind by Henry. That deflects in! Off John Merrill of the Devils. And the Rangers have a 1-0 lead. Is it Rick Nash, number 42?
I think it's Zuccarello, Sam.
Yeah?
That's just my thought initially. I thought it hit Merrill as well, but we'll see. Rangers do a nice job on their own zone. Zuccarello makes such a smart play. He all of a sudden he just shows up. There he is. Has it. He tries to set up Nash. Nash had his stick there. Get another look. It didn't hit Nash's stick, I think, Sam. I think it does go to Nash.
He led the way to the bench for the congratulations. That would be a career-high 42 for Rick Nash.
Sam, I don't even think Rick Nash saw the puck, but did you see what he does? Has his stick on the ice.